Greetings and salutations, everyone. Oh, shut up. Amadeus44 here, and welcome back to Borderlands. Anyways, I did a little bit of selling, consolidated most of my items, and I also got a report that I have a new quest here. Actually, I have three quests. Alright. Let's go and do... let's go and take a look at them. This one gets me down here. Yeah, let's go and do that one first. Yeah, I want to make sure that I have all of the experience I can get first. And then I will go and enter the new zone. Well, first of all, let's go and kill some guys. After all, they were going to kill me first, right? Right? Right. Alright, going fast. Hitting a pole, like you do. And let's see if we can find this Bruce guy. I have a feeling he is referenced to something. If I were to guess, combination of Bruce Willis and I believe that the main character from Die Hard series is named McClane. So, yeah. I'm going to go and garner my bets on that. Oop, I think I found it. I also think that I am having a few sinus problems right now. Hopefully I don't have to mute the sound, but if I do, I apologize. And just as I did, I felt like I was going to sneeze. So I had to mute anyways. Boo. Okay, got some snipper cartridges. Ooh, nice. Ooh, doubly nice. Hey! Midgets. Nice. And a weapons cache. Okay. Kinda lame. Kinda really lame, actually. And I am guessing that this is Bruce McClane. Hey, Bruce. What's up? Yeah. A handwritten journal. Woo. And only a tiny amount of experience for it. Oh, got cigars. That's good at least. Anything in here? Shooty gun. And some mediocre rifles. Meh. Alright, then let's go and pick up these cigars. If I can get out of here. Oi. Thank you. Now then. Oh, wait. I turned on the player setter, but I did not set the players. That would help, I would think. I have it set now. No need to worry. Anyways, let's find these cigars. Drive on. Aha! Outpost. This sounds like a nice little place for a bunch of cigars to come. Let's double check. Yes. Yes, it is. I think I might see one right here, in fact. Hey, Bruiser. Whoa. You're a bit more, deadly. Well, this is going along quite swimmingly. Boom. Yep. Oh, this is a skull quest. Yep. Ow. Hey, stop. Dang it. I said stop. Thank you. Let's see here. Come on. That's the death that I'd like to see. And let's go into punchy-punchy mode, because that way I can get a little bit more help. But not quite enough. Okay. Keep on doing this. Hey, you. Get off my clamp. I'm not little. In fact, I'm almost as big as you are. So shush your, wait for it, face. Should have seen that coming, but I didn't. Well, crud. This is looking kind of negative for me. Yeah. Oh, hey. Yeah, negative. Respawn! At least it respawned me in a nice enough spot. Now then. Since that worked out so well, let's try a different method. One might say a better method. But is it a better method? I haven't the slightest. Clearly. Don't wanna. At least not today. Dang it. Okay, that's a hit. Hi. Hi, how's it going? Have a rocket. Have another one. Thank you. Well, crud. This is interesting. Why are they taking a whole lot more damage than they were prior? Eh. Oh well, not much I can do, right? Except maybe try to kill these guys as well as I can. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. A little bit of money for that. And speaking of money... Ooh, contact grenade. No, thank you. Boop. Okay. Oops, skull. We got anybody else around here? It's awful quiet here now. Quiet and boring. And dull. Can't forget dull. That's my stuff. If you say so. Ooh, that's actually pretty quick. Obviously, since it says very fast recharge. Anyways, let's go and get those cigars and not dawdle around here. Okay. Just keep on a going and do not tarry anymore. Okay? Alright. Wait, what? Oh, I see now. Let's go and do this then. Now that I see how to do it. We gotta go up here. If possible. And look, it is possible. Ooh. Another weapons cache? Don't mind if I do. Oi. Watch the language. And stop killing me. Nice. Dang it. I was hoping that would have been a kill. Or a headshot of some sort. Okay, yeah, I'm a bad aim. At least at this range. You know what? Let's do a little bit of better aim. Boop! That was quite promising, actually. Okay, at least I'm doing damage to them. And I got a challenge for it! Woo! And boom, dead. Huh.
For me?
No, not for you. Okay, so. Second one is going to be down over there, where I just murdered those guys. So let's go and check it out. See their corpses. Check for nice loot. Like that. That's nice. Too bad I can't use it yet.
Anyone need some help?
Yeah, I do. Okay, and a 3. Nice. And now let's go with the skull quest. Sounds like the name of a RPG game. RPG game is a bit redundant, is it not? Oh, I would say it is. Now then, skulls. Found one. It's like an Easter egg hunt. Only wrong. And then number 7 is over here. Come on. Find number 7. Okay. Should be, yep, here. 8 is over here. Also, I see a rack. Gonna go and drop him. Like a bad habit. Uh-oh. What? Guys, can you please come over here so I can kill you? It would help me immensely. Thank you. Yeah, not really, because I can't really pick anything else up. But you can always pretend that it's yours. Also, it's kind of lame. So yeah, do with it what you want. Actually, let's go and snipe this guy. Boop! Might want to lead the shot. Ooh, hey. Very good. Twas a long shot. Literally. And then final skull. Right here. Boom. Okay, turn in a Z quest, and then I should be good for doing that second zone. Let's see if we can get to that zone today, that is. Sorry, kinda had a bit of a brain fart. It's just par for the course for me. Alright, and in. Oh, come on, I wasn't in front of it like that. I was hopping into the driver's seat. Eh. Get up! Get me? Really? Get me what? Alright. Shouldn't be much longer now. In fact, I'm almost at Firestone. Hopefully I don't flip the car. That'd be kind of a lot of embarrassment. Actually, don't I have that quest in the Headstone Mine for blowing stuff up? Yeah, I do. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to hold off on going to New Haven. Don't wanna. Yay. Boop. And... ooh. Anyways, let's go and sell some junk. Ooh. Sounds good. What's the catch? Wait, wasn't there a shield that was like really awesome that... let's see here. Oh, it's this one. Never mind. Thought I sold it. 249 versus 417. No, thank you. And I hear a guy down there. So let's go and kill him. Hey, guy. How about a little bit of lead? Hmm? Yeah, yeah. I impact lead poisoning. Gotta hate it. I'll try to really quickly do this quest, and then hopefully we can see what this new zone is like. Okay? Alright. Let's just make sure we go fast. Because, of course, going fast. Good thing all around. Boop. Just wanted to launch that. No real reason. Alright. And it's over here. Right? Right. Found it. In we go. Yeah, I did that just because as well. Alright, back in here. Boy. Thank you. Nice of you to die. Oh. Forgot about you. Crud. Well, eye for an eye. Good stuff. You do have something for you, me? Okay. Ah, found one. And boop. Nice. Anyone else? Oh, right. Got these two jerks. And jerks they are. No, you do not. Well, at least they dropped some pretty cool stuff. Ooh, bouncing baddies. Nice. Okay. Let's get some health. Anybody? Felt for me? I think somebody took damage. In fact, I'm pretty sure of it, especially since I just shot at some. Okay. Very nice. What's this about meat puppets? I'll pass. Boom. Nice. Okay, and you? Come on. Wrong key, but I'll accept it. Mostly because of the fact that I'm healing now. Which is awesome. Keep shooting? Well, okay, I'll keep punching then. And I have regrets. Regrets are had. Nice. Uh-oh. That's nice. Well, I got him in the neck. That's always good. Ooh, yes, yes. And where's the guy that I need to kill? Aha! Hi! Do you volunteer as tribute? No, guess not, because I'm dead. Well, crud. Oh well. Let's just do this again. See what we can get done. Whoa. Yeah, that was not a whoa moment. Well, it's actually kind of lame. Now, will this be a whoa moment? No. Ooh. Look at me not here. Oi. That was rude of you. Here, stop. Uh-oh. Well, this is not looking promising, unless I can get a nice final shot in. Nope! Well, crud. Yep. That was sad. I should feel bad. And I do. Yeah, let's just use this. See exactly how good it is. It's incendiary, so... Yeah, actually, let's see that explosive weapon. That would be you. 93, in fact. You know what? Yeah, we can have two sniper rifles. Why the heck not? Who says that I can only use one? Fascist, that's who. Also this guy. This guy says that I can only have one sniper rifle. Yeah, no. Boy. Well, he is taking damage. There we go. That's how you do things. Kinda, sorta. Now, oh hey, bandit killer, yeah, thanks. There we go, that's definitely a lot better, and you know what, I now have it, my toy, kinda lame, kinda very lame. Yeah. You guys can have it. Oh, and you can just blow up. Thank you. Okay. Oops, again, wrong button, but meh. Give me healing. That's always awesome. And there we go. Now to blow it up. Guessing that the blowy uppy part is going to be up here. So let's do that. Let's go and make a boom. Boom will indeed be made. Oi, what with a shooty gunny? Thank you. You know, one of the things which I like about this game is the fact that sometimes the enemies have the weapons that they drop, or that is, they use them, rather than, you know, kind of ignoring them, like some games. Oops. Ow, jerk. I was just trying to finish a quest. But no. You had to stop me. Or at least try to. And boom, boom. Nope. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Okay. Let's go and check this chest before I say my farewells. Just see if there is awesomeness inside.
For me?
That's actually nicer than this one. That's sad.
Mine.
Anyways, I think that'll do it for this episode. So don't forget to leave a like, comment, or whatever you want. And as usual, this is Amadeus44 signing out, wishing you a wonderful day, and hopefully you won't be like this guy.